right groups, after what about this lovely city of Lisbon. It's just the same as Glasgow, the fucking pieces doing all the time, man. So after walking about, man, I'm absolutely starving. So the boys have said to me, you need to try out the best food court place in Europe. Called the Time Out or something like that. Can you see it? Aye. Swear to God, begging, this food better be brilliant, otherwise I'm about to lose my rag, man, you know what I mean? So we're just going to go inside anyway, see what the food's all about, take out this grand, you know what I mean? Man, this place is pushing them, man. Right, let's go inside, right, 2 cents. Alright, Mackers, what's happening? Just doing a time out food court. I just turned something called the carbonara. Stand all right, man. I don't even know what a carbonara is, man. They don't do tonic wine, so it's not quite the same, you know. Glasgow's alright, man. I mean, well, this is something else, man. It looks like we've got tunes playing. Can you see that? Tunes are jumping. And it just looks like everything's getting mad to it, you know what I mean? Alright, so I'm just gonna have a couple of glasses of wine, man, and just get myself down to the party, you know what I mean? Fucking brilliant. Alright, darling, what you saying? Alright, I'll be buying 2 seconds, boys, right? So this is a bit of Portugal that's got a little bit of character, you know? And it's just the ambience about the place, just got a nice feeling to it, you know what I mean? This is what I like, it's got a bit of art to it, you know what I mean? Look at the benches, man, look at that. I mean, that's what I call a nice working piece of art right there, man. Who's got a pen? No one's got a pen, no. That's like, the close encounter. You see? He just come out of nowhere, these cunts are fucking nuts, man. They just come out of nowhere, man, he just like, fucking hell, man. Hey, boys, come on. That's what you call the farmers, custard tarts. Aye, I've been told that I need to try them. I like to see if they're better than the tarts you get back here, do you know what I mean? Well, seriously, but who's got a bit of change, boys? You got a bit of change to get my shell? Right, up you are. Right, groomsmen. Have you ever seen such a beautiful sight? I mean, look at that. That's brilliant. I've never seen such a better sight in my whole life, you know. It's beautiful. It's funny, like, you want to have a wee moment, man. You know what I mean? That makes everything worthwhile, man. That's brilliant. I'm speechless, boys. I'm actually just speechless. Let's go at an expo. Fucking brilliant, man. My time here in Lisbon has come to an end, you know. It's been an incredible journey, man. It just feels like some parts are just the same as back again, you know what I mean? And do you know what I'm saying about this place? I'll definitely come back, you know. Aye, but no, yeah, listen, I came here for one thing anyway, you know what I mean? I said I'll get myself to Portugal, so I can get myself a Portuguese tart. But, was a custard tart, right? I think it's been lying to me, man, but listen, Trips, it's been absolutely brilliant. This is a big one signing off. Catch you guys later, right? Let's try this week part. Vou ver se eu vou tocar, espada. Se eu quero, porque é que a brita é minha. Eu gosto de mamar.